Hello, my virtual friends. My name is Catherine, also known as Miss Blue, and welcome back to RWBY Grimm Eclipse. It's episode 5 now. We're delving deeper into the ruins, and we are going right on track. Is the correct one? We seem to be outside, so I imagine so, because if you remember last time, we were transferring a bomb that some mysterious force was building, which then exploded under our feet, so let's get into it. And of course, we're going to be my main character. Of course, RWBY, if the thing would go, right? Oh dear, technical issues, I'll see you in the game. Alrighty then, we are exploring. A key, alrighty. Where would that be? I'll have to go and see, alright then. The anime's taking some interesting turns, I think, if you're watching it currently, I think at least. It's annoying though, because like when they announced that it was coming out on like October 23rd maybe or something along those lines. Did I get the key? Oh, joyous day. They said it was going to be on that day, but then they neglected to mention it was for our first members, which I am not. So that was a fun thing to be next. We're not going to, oh. Oh, okay, all right, we'll go this way, I suppose. I thought we were going to have to pick a door. Oh, I didn't think we'd have to pick a door, but yeah, I'm sure it's fine. Anyway. Let's move on and see. Is there a thing down there? That seems like a hidey hole for a thing. Whatever they were called, I can't remember. Because I'm so good at games. Anyway. Never mind, we'll get onto the Grimm killing soon enough. But yeah, interesting turns in the anime. But still, we're playing the game. Which seems to be take place in between. Well, not in between, actually, considering events. But something. Whoa. There's a train up there. Okie dokie then. Oh, interesting. Oh no. Oh no. It's the bear. Alright then, Smokey. Ow. Oh no, not you pricks as well. God damn it. No. Leave me alone. Oh shit, that's the dodge button. Okay, relearning the controls again because I seem to forget each and every episode. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Alright, away from you. Take care of this one away further because of his smash attack, which is all terrifying. Okay, take care of the- gotta take care of the little ones. Cause they're less annoying than the big bad bastard over there. Okay. How do we deal with you again? Ah yes, I recall now. Get out of the way, then beat him to death! That's not all of it. That is. There we go. Okay. Not too bad on the damage. Ah, he should be fine! Oh boy. Come on, get out of there. Ow. Yeesh. I might, I was thinking about the game for a second there. Like, there's an expansion pack for Team Juniper, which is more characters. I died. God damn it. 15 as well. Jeez, that's awful. That is new levels of awful. I've never died this soon. It's one enemy as well. God damn it. All right then. Why don't we go the other way? Nope, we're stuck going this way. Alright then. Let's get through these pricks, shall we? And also, you're different. Oh, it was easier going against the other pricks. God damn it. Oh, dear me. We're stuck with the big bad Beowulf instead. Alright. Get a little distraction there. And now, ow. I'll try, quote unquote, to beat the rest of you into submission or death. Either is preferable. Ow. Yes, yes, gotcha indeed, RWBY. We're dying here. Take care of you lot. Alright then, now then. Smokey. Smokey. Oh, you suck. Okay, get out of the way and then shoot you down in between. So put some damage against you. Maybe? Yeah. We're putting some damage on you in between your fuck you attack, i.e. that one. Does it go down? It might do. I cannot fucking tell though, so we're just going to rely on the tried and tested method of not doing that. I mean, waiting for. Okay, I'm gonna flee for a moment just to collect myself, stand on this rock, and then go back in there again. Alright, there he is. So, how are you all? You doing good? I've had a not too good day today so far, to be quite honest. Because I tried to record two different episodes for this one, and it did not go well at all. Like, I tried to play this cool looking pinball game that I saw on Game Jolt, and it did not load. 3 times. No matter how long I waited for it to do, it did not load. So then I tried to play some painting, because I thought, you know what, that's an easy game to play. It's fun, and I like it, and I can just commentate somewhat over it, even though I barely said a word during that section. And this guy's dead. Alright, I was about to say, onwards, but no. The bear is back, and we're gonna have to nail him as well before we die. Let's just shoot him a bit from here. What was I saying? Oh yeah, and it didn't go well because I like died really quickly, so I was pretty much stuck there watching my other guys try to do anything. And I wasn't feeling doing it either, so yeah. Life of a YouTuber, isn't it? Oh dear. Oh no, plus like university was a bit ugh as well. I don't know. But still, like the birthday present I got from my friend arrived today. In the form of a picture, not like a physical thing. It was looks very, very awesome. Ow, I'm not concentrating. It's so cool, honestly, I love it. So, that's what made me happy today. Plus, 82 subscribers. Fuck's sake. No, 82 subscribers, that's what I meant to say. So, yay on that front. Plus, it was kind of amusing because I had our own little drama thing going on in the comments between one of my more active subscribers and someone else who commented on the channel a while ago. It was like quite frightening as well. I was like, oh my god, there's like legitimate drama on my channel. It's so weird. Cause he thought that the guy was spam and stuff, which is fair enough. But yeah, and stuff like that. But then the guy was like, oh no, don't you dare talk about, don't try and insult me and everything like that. I'm like, oh my god. And all the course, all this happened, I was like asleep, so I couldn't respond to it until after class, so I was just like, oh my god, why? Go on then, sir, do your smash attack. That's out. That's not the right button, me, but still. Take that, bye-bye. Easiest, ow, oh, Jesus, okay. Coming for you. Nail him and he's down. Station. Yes.
Yeah, we win.
Hell yes, all right. Nothing over there? No, I don't think so. All right, moving on down. So yeah, that was all I was talking about today. Anyway, video should definitely go better today since—
I can clear this, no problem.
Where? Clear what? Oh, you probably mean up there, I think. Let's just see what's in here first, because there might be some secretive secrets that we need to secretize or find out about. What the heck? Oh, you're the biggin'. You're easy. Easy peasy. And again, a few more times. Where'd you go? Oh my god, he turned into a rock. That was incredible. Alright, and oh, he vanished, that's what he's doing. You're a ground dweller, apparently. You're no better than a common mole. Right then, away with us. That was a terrifying shot. Never mind. Terrifying, terrible, fuck it. Never mind. Thanks, brain. I'm glad you're on top form this morning. Anyway, whoopsie. I saw you coming, you didn't even come near us. Oh well, never mind. Finish with that guy and we'll move on upstairs. So go this way, through the pleasant red grass. Anyway, oh man, okay. Things are going so well. Just loads of stuff is gonna happen soon. I'm gonna have to start like properly essay writing and things. I've got one due in a wee while. That's annoying, cause ugh. All right, never mind, we're not talking about that. We're gonna kill some fucking Grimm. Let's do that instead. Huzzah, hooray, another one to fight me. And more to fight, more, love it. So much! Get you gathered and then kill you dead. Easy peasy. Miss. Jeez, okay. Again. Perfect. Best distraction, just to keep them off you for a little bit. That's all I need to do here, Ow. Okay, you're bad timing out of here. Oh. If you're not careful, they will nail you. There more of you! Jesus! Oh, you had a thing! Come back! There we go. That's what I wanted, but you ruined it, you Grimm. Honestly. That's what I need. Okay. Just need to build up the good old ultimate once more. And then we can just nail them in a circle like we did before. Like now! There we go. Except I only killed one of them instead of nailing. Like I was previously wanting. But we have one down. Or two down. Technically. So we're fine? Question mark? I know there's a bee showing up and I should be doing that, but still. It's fun just to mash buttons, that's all. It's fun, alright? Jeez. Alright, never mind. Why am I being so weird today? It doesn't matter. Okay, are there any more, you pricks? Music suggests otherwise. I mean, I gotta keep moving. I came from that way, so... Nothing over there, so... Oh, dear. Oh! Never mind, I was worried for a second. It's just you. Unless there's six bears behind me, I'm not too concerned. So I'm doubtful. And then I turned around, there's like five instead. Oh, either way, bad news bears. Ha 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 ha, jokes. Ha. You're getting a very confused and probably annoyed me, so... Yay! I got a challenge, and there's more of you! Oh, good. Let's gather you up. Right. Okay, oh god, I see you over there. Alright, ow, jeez! Jeez, why do you hit a girl, man? Alright, get you to there. Hurry, do it, there you go. Jesus Christ, frame rate, alright. Better. They're all at 90 and those big ones are easy to deal with. There we go. Set you guys down. Let me take care of the Beowulfs, they're harder, Jesus. There we go. Yay! Ow, God's sake, you big bastards, get out of the way. Oh, riveting commentary, I can tell from here. It's gonna be a cracking episode. Alright. Take you guys down. RWBY, not time for celebrating just yet. There's still one we're fighting. Alright, save the element for later. I'm using it now on this one prick. That's four. Sure. Here we go. And one last hit. Times by three, and we're there.
Yeah, we win!
Woo! Okay then. Let's continue through the oh god, no! You exploding weirdos. Stay away.
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grimm you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Yes, alright. Sure thing, Dr. Ooblek. Let's see. I haven't come across any relics in a while, that's a nuisance. Oh, artifacts, that's what they're called. Yeah, I know the game. Don't worry about it. Okay. I'm kind of glad that barely anybody's going to watch this at this point, because I am not doing great at this point. All right. Battle arena, let's go. More big bad bear Grimm. Got it. Great. Jesus Christ, okay. Right, distraction tactic, go. Take care of you guys. And no, you bastard. Leave me to murder my murder! Murdery, whatever. Jesus. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. Okay, get rid of this one. Good, ow. Whoa. Okay, distraction. There we go. Easy way to build up your ultimate there, doing that, I think. Ow. Good, you killed your own friend. Got it, alright. Take care of that, run. Okay, shooty, and shooting. Alright, good. I'll save that for when he's definitely wanting to go. Like now, except if I dodge properly. There we go. Okay. Ah, oh no. Everything's empty. Oh dear. Okay, we're all better now, don't worry about it. Okay. Take care of you. I feel that, yeah, that's wasting it, never mind. Don't shoot the guy when he's in this stage, because you'll not get anything done otherwise. And you'll probably die. Like so. Anyway. How are y'all doing? I hope you're having a better day than I at this point. I'm just so lethargic at this point. It's like, eh. But still. Anyway. Hopefully that's not coming across. Oh, jeez. I have another game lineup after this that I've been, like, putting off for a while now because I had Until I Had You going at the same time. So I'm just like, you know, I'll play that later on. But Until I Had You took so long that I was just like, oh, I kind of forgotten about the game. Put it on the back burner. But it should be interesting. Be a fun little game. It's about like digging holes in architecture, not architecture, archaeology even. Looks cool. Made by like an all-girl team, which is apparently one of their main USPs, which should be interesting. I like the idea of it. Look at me talking about a different game in the middle of a game, honestly, I'm so bad. Oh man. Okay. Take this guy down without being 10 feet away. Or two of the fish. He's only one away.
Yeah.
Yay! Another one spawns! Ow!
Go team RWBY!
Yay! The rocks have fallen! We must flee! Outwards and onwards! To more dangerous and probable glowing Grimm. Fun as ever. What's down here? an artifact, more Grimm. I prefer the former. But I have received the latter, as it turns out. Take care of that guy. Ah, there it is. Yay!
Ooh, neat.
Shiny! Okay. That is only a little one. He's cute! Takes a couple hits and he's done. Isn't it adorable? Like so. 5 XP as well, worth nothing. Come on then. There we go. Smash his skull in and then beat him to death. Simple as. Like so. Not like so. Sorry, I just did that there. Never mind, we're going by. Upwards and onwards. Okay then, so. I wonder where the story's going in this game. Not sure. Because, yes indeed, because the green Grimm are not featured in the anime, so I'm wondering where they're taking this exactly. Oh boy, this looks familiar. Big battle arena here. Aha! A wave game, ye say, game? Well then. Well now. Let us begin the wave, shall we? With a big old crescendo. To nail a couple of yes at least. Okay. Ow. Oh god, too many bees! Too many bees! Ah, fuck! No! Oh no, are you kidding? Oh, jeez. God damn it. I saw it coming and I was trying to... Alright then, let's get back into it. Alright, we're just back here again, that's fine. We don't have to do everything again, so we're okay. My neck is really itchy for some reason. Okay, right. We don't have all of it again, that's annoying. So work with this instead. Distract and murder. My ultimate tactic that doesn't work because I pressed the wrong button. Video games! There we go, that's what I wanted. That's how you're supposed to use the B properly. Just to take note there, because if you ever not seen me do it, which is pretty like, you have more health, I'm gonna use it on you. There we go. Wise move me. I have tactics, I know what's going on, I know these things, I know the ways of the game. I'm not lying, obviously. Alright, dead. Okay, 5 waves, 5 enemies. Easy peasy lemon, a squeezy. Ow. No, lemon squeezy, not me squeezy, Jesus. Or me whipping me, actually, that's what you're doing more. Never mind. That was wave one, okay, right. There's 8 of you coming apparently as well. Yeah, wow, this is gonna be a long old fight, that's for sure. But that's what we're here for, and oh god, I see you. I saw that, I see where you're coming from. There we go. It's also very useful how the shooting sometimes connects to all 3 of them. I'm trying to shoot at the bear, RWBY. You want to turn around and do that thing? That'd be nice. There we go, face him. That's what I wanted. Ow, okay, fine. You want to go? They want to go. All right, we're going. Downtown, I'm going to kill you, town. Most fun and eloquent town. Population, you and this bear. Should be delightful. You have to build it back up all of them as quick as possible. Alright, come on then, smash down. Hulk smash, or Smokey's brother from hell smash. Both is fine. Alright, half health. Not too hard, we've beaten you, got you guys before. Many of your brethren have fallen to my sight. So it should be easy to take care of you. There's probably 5 years coming after this guy, so... should be fun. Ah! Missed me, bitch! And missed me again. I've learned your tactics. I know your timing better than anyone. All shall be well here. Where you shall fall and things shall be fine. Come on then. Spinny. And dodge. Almost there. Ow. Took a little too long there. No, we're not wasting the element. He's like at 5%. So there's definitely no need to do that. And he's down. Gotcha! Yes! Okay, more Beowulf. Easy peasy. Alright, we've got the big bastard coming in here. More Beowulf here. Oh, joy of joy. Where are they? There he is. Alright, distract his little minions and then we shall ultimate them today. Like so. Alright. Yeah, build that back up again so we can take care of these guys as well. They don't seem to be too bad, so just take care of this guy, move on to that one. Nope, we won't. Never mind, take care of this one. Kill him dead, run away, and then murder his friend. Right. The big one. How do we deal with that one? Ah, yeah, he has a big old claw attack. And then we come in and crit the kill. There we go. That's not it. Okay, yeah, we have to be him, that's it. A bit too far away for beings there. Oh, jeez. I'm just watching it there. It's so scary. It's getting right there. That's what I wanted. Whoop. Whoa. Get out of your way, sir. Okay, last wave after this. Wait for it. Come on, baby. There we go. Never mind, I need you. Bye-bye. Ew. Take care of that. And we're done. Of wave four. Right. Oh, no. Oh, whoa. Jesus, okay. Whoa, okay. All right, then you're sort of smoking the bear combo. I see. Okay. Ah, okay. You're bad, you're so bad. Get away. Jesus Christ, no. Stay away, leave me be. Jesus, oh, you're so terrifying. Get away. Okay, all right. You're a bee, aren't you? So. This is actually doing something to you, so I could spam this without taking a million years, so I'm not gonna do that. Oh, golly gosh, okay then. Where's his bee? That's his thing. So at least for Smokey, I have something to work with here. Give me something. Or are you just a Beowulf type? With all your claws. I have no idea. Come on, there you go, that's what I wanted. Yeah, back in there and do it. There we go. That took off something. Oh, jeez. Missed it badly. Okay. We're getting there, I suppose. Still taking it sweet merry time to lay down and die, but we'll get there somehow. Being, okay. I press B. Come on now, game. Don't be a nuisance here. Sometimes his ways aren't very fair, but still. We deal, nonetheless. Stay away. Oh, it's so fast. Okay, take it. Have a go at it. B. I press B. Come on, game, with your nonsense. Ugh. Nope. Get away. Oh my god. I thought my health was super low there. That doesn't matter. Okay. To shoot him till he's dead is the easiest way. We won't get any XP for it, but still. Can build up my ultimate and then crescendo this bitch until it's dead. We're almost there, I think. Ow, yeesh. I was buried there for a moment. Okay. Camera, can you work with me? Stay up. Honestly. Okay. Oh, wait. Ow, jeez. I'd be sliced in three if that was the case. If I had that happen to it. Okay, health is back. More of this. Almost there. On both times, I'm in a tree. Oh, geez, away with me. Okay, he's at like 3%. So am I, nearly. Shoot him.
Team, that was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where
incredible display indeed.
Are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If you can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers we need.
Maybe. Hopefully. Oh my golly gosh, that took far too long. That was a hard one. I did not beat him at all, so. Well, block him, really. I didn't really block him at all, so. Should be fun if we come against one of those again. Hopefully. I have no idea how many chapters there are. I can't imagine there are many more, so. 3 or 4, maybe at most? I do not know. Anyway, so, let us end that episode there. Everything's going so well in the land of RWBY right now. More glowing Grimm to deal with, so we shall have to go against more of those guys and find out the nefarious source of these evil creatures in the next episode. So, thank you all so kindly for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. See you later!